So Madhusudan is a brand that we started off in the year 1992 after delicensing, when Mr. Dr. Manmohan Singh had become the finance minister of the country. He had delicensed the industry, and we were natives of Saharanpur. So it was a milk rich area. We had started off with milk production. There were big brands at that time. It was a fierce competition, but nonetheless, we were the second generation entrepreneurs. So we were very energetic, and we started off with Madhusudan ghee. We started off with Western UP, and then we entered Delhi, and started off with a very meager quantity of 5 tons per month. Then we went up to 10 tons, and gradually we scaled it up. And today Madhusudan is the leading brand of Delhi. In fact, we can say it is the number one brand that sells in Delhi. When FieldAssist came and gave us a presentation with their demonstration and the key clients they had and the services they were putting in, the moment I saw the presentation, I knew this is the company which I have to go partner with. The challenges that we were facing before FieldAssist was we had no real-time data upon what are the retailer list, because normally the DSRs were coming and manual typing was very difficult and tedious. But with this software, now we've got online data with all the retailer list, and also we have a GPS tracking of all our sales boys who are working into the market, where they are going, which beat they are covering, which district they are covering, which kasba they are covering. So it's a very helpful tool that we've got.
When FieldAssist was implemented, I didn't know that it can provide so much. Each day we know how much a person is contributing for the growth of sales.